Any more? Oh, one from Iris. I'll do a lot of those off screen later. I don't know when, but it'll be sometime. Oh, 84th floor. That's different. Well, not different, but unexpected. Alright. Yui-chan! I'd like to talk to you first, so... here's hoping. Okay, hold on. My eyes are drying out. I need eye drops.
Oh, hey, Soka. I heard that.
Here we go. Oh, Liz is here too. Alright. Come on, roll the dice and go for Yui. And it's Shinon. Shinon, are you here? Guess not. Wonder where she went. Why does she always say Shinonon? What the hell? Doesn't look like it. It's a shame. I was planning on doing some training with her. Huh? What's the matter?
シノノ、なんだか最近元気がない感じだったから何か悩んでたみたいで私の思い違いならいいんだけど迷宮攻略してる時のことを気にしてるのかもしれない。I don't know why.
She's been in the labyrinth a few times now with me. She went with you last time, didn't she, Asuna? I thought she'd be a real part of the assault team once she learned this funny sniping skill.
射撃武器だと敵に接近された時に攻撃をさばききれないでしょ。もちろん
Just the way it is, Asuna. All weapons have strengths and weaknesses.
だから私たちも気にしなくていいよって言ってるんだけど、シノノすごく気にしてるみたいで、もしかしたら自分が負担になってるって感じているのかも。
I feel like an ass for getting mad earlier. その話をさりげなくしとこうと思ってシノノの部屋に来たんだけど、どこ行ったんだろうね。 Well, if I find her, I'll tell her you're looking for her.
Arigato, Kirito-kun. Ja, onegai ne.
Shino, are you really worried about that? I mean, it's just a basic fact of every RPG. As long as she takes enemies out from far away, she's got nothing to worry about. It's odd that she isn't here, though. I'd better go look for her. I'm sure she hasn't left town by herself, which means... hold on, we have a friends list as a tracking option. It's not that hard to find her, dude. Ah, there she is.
Kirito.
You were training by yourself? You should have told me. I'd have come and helped you. Jesus, how long have you been out here? You must have started pretty early. How long have you been training? I'm happy to help, but maybe you should take a break. It's no good overdoing it. It's just, you really look like you could do with a break. Okay, I'll help you. I'd only worry about you if you left. I'd only worry about you if I left, anyway. Oof. Oh! Your reactions are pretty slow. I really think you should take a break now. It's better to train in short, intense bursts anyway. Most players believe that. Look, if you feel like you're a burden on the party, I can tell you that you're really not. Everyone's got their part to play. Having a sniper like you is really helpful. It's all about give and take. You need our help and we need yours. I played solo for a long time, so a lot of this is new to me too, believe me.
これは運命だったと思う。自分を守るためにあらゆる敵に向けて矢を放つ。何百匹でも何千匹でも撃ち殺して、膨大な屍の山で全てを埋め尽くして。Okay,
so we're now seeing the DGO Shinon personality coming out here. I wondered how long that'd take.
強くなれなければ意味がないの。
But wait! Where are you going? Shinon, blast it, she's gone. Most players want to be strong, but when Shinon says it, it feels different. Must be some reason for being so desperate and earnest about it. She said there was a memory she wanted to forget, and she went to counseling. Maybe she wants to go strong so she can overcome something specific. Hold on, this couldn't mean that she's going to a different floor, could it? Better start looking for her right away. Could she not be here? Where'd she go? I've already searched up the 80th floor. Excuse me, I'm looking for a young woman. She's about this tall. King weapon, not a sword or a spear, but a bow. You did? Did you see where she went? She's wanting to prove herself. Where else would she go? Sorry, I don't have the time to chat right now. She's going to the forest labyrinth all by herself, then she's in real trouble. Shinon? Where are you, Shinon? Was that? That was Shinon's voice. She's surrounded. It doesn't look like she's got much HP left either. Hang in there, Shinon. I'm coming. You assholes, back the fuck off. Back. You don't touch Shinon. Shinon, are you okay?
Kirito. Gomennasai. Mendo o kaketa wa ne.
You nearly gave me a heart attack. Why would you do something so stupid? You know what happens when your HP reaches zero, don't you?
Sonna no. Mochiron wakatte ita wa yo. Demo, so naru nara, sore demo ii to omotta. Kono mama zutto muryoku ni obiete ikite iku yori wa.
Shinon!
Demo, HP ga akaku natte, kore de kieru no ka to omottara. Kowaku, obieta mama, zutto nani mo dekinai mama, owatte shimau no ga.
Listen, Shinon. Shinon's usually so cool. It's really weird to see her losing it like this. Look, you're still alive. That's the most important thing. You don't need to apologize. Listen, I'm not going to ask you what happened in your past. It's impolite to dig into people's lives, and I respect your privacy. I'm not sure if I've got anything clever to say at this point, but I just want to let you know that I'm always here for you if you need me. That goes for Asuna, too, and for everyone else. We're all friends, you see. So please, don't try and do things like this on your all on your own, okay?
Well,
I promised to look after you, didn't I?
So, yeba, itte takke? So, na hazukashii serifu. Anna serifu, honki de yuu hito ga iru nante omowanakatta.
I don't make promises I don't intend to keep.
So kamo ne. Ano ne. Honto yuu to, mada ashi ga gakugaku shite koko kara ugoke sou mo nai no. Mou chotto dake kono mama de isasete.
Sure. No problem. Whew. Dang. Just dang. Alright, message from Shinon. Thanks. Thanks for you for saving me, and not just my life, but also my mind. I owe you a lot. I owe you a lot. I won't forget it. Yeah, so Shinon's safe for now. That's good. That's good. That's very good. I really like Shinon. And I know what the thing, what the story is here, because I've seen Sword Art Online too, but damn. It still is really... I'm not sure what I'm trying to say here. It's a... The story sucks you in, is what I'm guessing I'm trying to say. You get really sucked into hearing the story all over again, even if you already know the story. It's a hallmark of a good game that could do that. I love story-driven games, and this is one of them. Hey, Yui. You and Asuna having a nice time together?
Hi.
I know the perfect place. Feel the flowers.
下の階層に降りることができないのがネックなのよね。ポップするモンスターが強いとピクニックどころじゃないから。
いくつか良さそうな場所に心当たりはあるので、最新の情報と合わせてもう少し検討してみます。
Yeah, we've come across our fair share of scenic spots on our travels. It's a pity they're all dangerous. Not true. The hollow area, the, in the abandoned area, there's that nice garden.
それなら温泉とかどう?確か84層に
温泉
があるって聞いたんだけど。露天風呂でなかなか広くて気持ちいいって話だけど。
その地形データでしたら、私が記憶している情報にも確かにあります。お湯の温度もお風呂として使用するのにちょうどいい設定になっているようです。
ゆいちゃんがそう言うってことは、行ってみたはいいものの温泉がなくて空振りなんてことはないみたいね。
Still, hot springs don't exactly scream picnic, do they?
それなら日帰り温泉旅行って感じでいいんじゃない?
Yeah, I suppose it's unlikely the hot spring will have an inn. Speaking of which, I wonder what hot springs are like in this world anyway. Does that hot spring have any special effects that you know of, Yui?
ですか? ヒットポイント回復とかのボーナスがあるかってことですよね。とりあえず、そういうのは特にないみたいです。
Just a nice relaxation kind of thing. Just a regular relaxing hot spring, huh? Probably for the best. If it had any special restorative properties, it'd only be packed with crowds the whole time. Only remaining question is how dangerous is the surrounding area.
どのくらいの人がそこを訪れているかはわからないですけど。ただ、安全性については、温泉のあるあたりはちょうど安全地帯に指定されています。
Whoever programmed that map really knew their stuff, huh? Most likely Kaiba, I guess.
とりあえず決まりっていいのよね。
You know, I hate Kaiba with a passion, considering what he's put everybody through, what he's subjected us all to, but he's done two things right. Well, one thing. Two things. He created the world of Sword Art Online. It's a beautiful place. And two, he created Yui. So he's got two things going for him, that's it. But, you know, they're two very important things.Of course, family trip to the hot springs it is.
それじゃ、早速準備をしてくるね。
Why are you gonna pack your bags? It's all in your inventory. Wait, what?
ん?温泉に行く準備をしてくるんだけど、何か問題があった?
A little bit. Wait, you mean, we're going now?
え?違ったの?
See, I'm still stuck on the pack your bags thing. You have an inventory, woman! It's all right there in the menu. Oh, right, you can't open the menu. Alright, everybody get their stuff ready. We're going to the hot springs. Here it is, the hot spring. They can hardly see it with all the steam.
まさか、SAO の中で温泉が楽しめるなんて思いもしなかったな。
どうやら私たち以外には誰もいないようですね。
That's gotta be super rare right there, having a whole place to yourself, especially a place like that. Our very own private bath, huh? Now that's what I call the life of luxury.
当然露天風呂になるわけだけど、湯船って自分で作ったりするのかな?
いえ、ここは岩場なので自分で穴を掘ったりはしないみたいです。ママの右側あたりにちょうどいいくぼみがあるようですね。お湯の温度もお風呂ぐらいになってます。
あ、これね。なかなか広いじゃない。
Yeah, you could fit 10 people in there, easily.
でもこれ、キリト君も一緒に入るしかないってこと?
Not really a family outing if I get excluded, is it? Well, I don't see any other places I could use. Perhaps we could take it in turns?Yeah, see, Yui here agrees. It's not really a family outing if there's a lot of exclusion going on here. No, it's probably for the best if we stick to turns.
Are
you sure you don't mind? Okay, hold the phone. Not an hour and a half ago when we were in a lake, you were throwing a hissy fit about this. So what? Now you're agreeing? Yui, you are magical. You get her to say yes to anything. If Asuna doesn't mind, I guess there's no reason not to go along with it. I kind of figured as much. Oh, relax, Asuna. Let the girl have some fun. Come on, Asuna. There's no one here but us, so it's not like she's bothering anyone. If we're a little bigger, I'd be tempted to swim a lap or two myself. Why don't you? You won't hear any complaints from me. What'd I say? If it's swimming you're after, we'd be better off going somewhere bigger. A lake, maybe. I know just the place. Tell you what, we find a good spot, we can go swimming together as a family sometime. Dang it. Well, at least she's happy. Oh crap, her towel is coming off. Who, me? I'm too busy admiring the scenery. Ah, no, that's an impressive... oh crap. Yeah, let's just leave it at that. Let's leave it at that. It's a mighty impressive tree over there. And look at that rock. It's a beautiful rock. It's shaped like George Washington's head. Yeah, say, is it just me or is our skin looking shinier than usual? Still, it can't hurt to chalk it up to the water, right? Makes it feel like a nice added bonus. Yeah, cloth? I think I picked up one that a monster dropped not too long ago. Should still have it somewhere. Here you go. Can I ask what you're going to use it for?
Yeah,
yeah. In that case, I guess we'll just have to take your word for it. Yeah, was there even a cold status ailment in the SAO? Alright. Wonder what Yui wondered with that cloth. It's such a big secret. I'm still sticking to the guess that she is wanting to make a gift or some kind for Asuna and Kirito. Guess having secrets kept from you is one of those milestones all dads have to grin and bear at some point or another. And sometimes, it's probably for the better. I don't think there's a father out there in the world who wants to know the exact day his daughter lost her virginity.